Boston, Massachusetts, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks!
So Bayley claimed that she deserved this rematch because she was forced to sign the Hell in a Cell contract, quote, under duress, hence the reason we are having this match up here tonight. This is a massive match to kick off Friday Night SmackDown. Banks, Bayley for the Women's Championship. And the resume of these two women, Corey, is unreal. Bayley in NXT, a Raw, a two-time SmackDown Women's Champion, two-time Tag Team Champion, and a Money in the Bank winner. Sasha Banks, five times held the Raw Women's title, a two-time Tag Champ, and now in her first reign as SmackDown Women's Champion.
This thing is so deeply personal. Right out of the gate, these two athletes jockeying for position. What the past has taught us is that both women have the capability of climbing the mountain. Only Bayley's proven to be able to stay on top of the mountain.
Yeah, for over a year, and Sasha Banks now not going to let Bayley bully her in this matchup. Banks off the top rope, deep arm drag, quickly into the cover, and a kick out by Bayley. Sasha Banks hoping to prove Bayley and the rest of the world wrong here tonight as it comes to her staying power as a champion.
Bayley looking for a backslide. Sasha resisting with everything she has.
And now Bayley.
Banks getting creative.
As Banks goes up over the top and now, oh, nice takedown by Bayley. Cover now on Banks and a kick out. Now, in Hell in a Cell, Corey, there were no disqualifications. There were no countouts. However, tonight, Sasha has a champion's advantage.
Oh, look at this. Banks now looking for a pinning combination.
Oh, nice takedown looking for the bank statement. Bayley trying to make it to the ropes, forces a break and does.
It's a wise decision by Bayley.
Sasha Banks in control. Women's title is on the line.
Get in here, Bayley. Hello, Ding Dong. I'm waiting.
And Bayley trying to hang on. This is a women's championship match. Sasha Banks defending against Bayley here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox.
The challenger now picking up some speed.
Look at the baseball slide. Sasha Banks quickly back into the ring. What's the boss going to do here? And Sasha Banks, Bayley face first off the apron. Inventive offense by Sasha Banks. And Banks now delivering the kick right to the face of Bayley. Sasha Banks, the SmackDown Women's Champion, control. Take another look.
There's a beautiful audible called by Sasha Banks. Bayley's cover here.
Double knees in the corner. Cover now by Banks. Kick out by Bayley at two.
Both of these women are so familiar with one another from bell to bell. You basically have to wrestle a perfect match in this instance because the minute you make a mistake, your opponent's going to capitalize. It's a fact at this point.
This was moments ago. The double knees from Banks to Bayley. And now Bayley on the apron. Banks with the knees, driving Bayley into the ring post.
That's the kind of brutality it's going to take. Sasha learned inside Hell in a Cell.
Oh my God. Bayley launching Banks.
Banks is finished.
Sasha may be down and out, but Bayley's got to get Banks back in the ring. A count out, the championship will not change hands.
Look at this, the height. Bayley in essentially a defensive maneuver, propelling Banks up into the air. Sasha landed hard face first on the apron.
And Bayley into the cover to regain the women's championship. Hook of the leg, kick out by the boss. Sasha Banks showing resilience here tonight.
That could prove to be the fatal flaw for Sasha Banks. Now Bayley sees daylight. Bayley realizes this is her opportunity to capitalize and to recapture her most prized possession.
One of the earmarks, Corey, of her 380-day reign as champion. Bayley able to find a weakness and take advantage and pinpoint that weakness to continue to win. And that's what Bayley hopes to do here tonight. Banks in trouble. Hung up on the bottom rope. Bayley again drags Banks to the center of the ring. Cover, hook of the leg, shoulders down, kick out at two. Bayley almost regained the championship.
If we learn nothing else inside Hell in a Cell, it's that neither of these women will stop until the job is completed. Both of these females push themselves and each other beyond their physical limits in one of the most brutal matches we've ever seen.
And it is unreal, Corey, to see how this friendship has deteriorated over such a short period of time. These two women, they were unbreakable. They were inseparable. And now it's come to this.
Yeah, but in this business, it's an old adage. You can either make money or you can make friends. Obviously, Bayley's chosen.
And Sasha Banks rolling out of harm's way now goes on the offense at least momentarily.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, man.
Very unique counter by the Boss.
Barry, Bailey in the corner. Now follows it up with double knees again. Banks grabbing Bailey now. Cover. Hooks the leg. Is it enough to retain? And a kick out by Bailey at two. Oh, and what a clothesline and impact. Bailey bringing it tonight for the championship. Again, kick out by the champion.
Bailey remaining one.